你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Happy, Xiao Zhan's rights protection continued to advance, and 17 new slander lists were added. Yesterday, Xiao Zhan's studio announced new progress in rights protection on the internet. Judging from the latest developments announced, 17 new prosecution lists have been added. In order to protect the privacy of the prosecutor, the studio did not release specific details. It is not possible to know the detailed content, but it is most likely to spread rumors, slander, or create conflicts. Netizens clapped and praised the attitude of Xiao Zhan's studio to the end. The internet is not a place outside the law. Everyone is responsible for his words and deeds. It is common for celebrities to be slandered by black fans, and Xiao Zhan has always suffered from it. Especially after the 227 incident last year, black fans spared no effort to attack Xiao Zhan. It caused great harm to Xiao Zhan's work and life. The recorded programs were chopped down. The TV series The Rest of My Life, Please Advise has been delayed until now and it cannot be broadcast normally. You cannot love, but don't hurt. Since you want to hurt deliberately, you can only use the law to protect your rights. Although Xiao Zhanfeng has spared no effort in defending his rights, the progress has not been satisfactory. There are few news about the success of rights protection. On the one hand, the process and waiting time are too long. On the other hand, the defendant deliberately delayed, such as Song some time ago, in order to delay the proceedings on the merits of the case. Issues such as jurisdictional objections were raised to the court. But the legal net is magnificent and careless, even the cunning fox may be punished. Fans also protect Xiao Zhan wholeheartedly. Regarding the overwhelming negative news on the internet, netizens are collecting evidence silently. Then it was handed over to Xiao Zhan's studio, which provided great help to the progress of the case. Xiao Zhan's popularity is a manifestation of his own strength. He is constantly working hard towards his goal, and I didn't forget my original intention because of my popularity, continue to participate in public welfare and expand the boundaries of capabilities. Every time he can show a more mature. Such a very positive person should not be deliberately discredited. I hope that the studio's succumbing behavior will let them know when they are lost, and give Xiao Zhan a peaceful creative environment.